Hello and welcome to MicroEdge Gifts Online. This is a short video explaining to you your dashboard. Now the dashboard is what you will see when you first log into your system. This is an example of a standard dashboard setup. Across the top here, you see different tabs for different dashboards. You can have up to 10 customized tabs across the top. On each dashboard, there are parts, and you can have as many parts as you need on each dashboard tab. Now, if you are using online applications on your standard dashboard, here you will see an area where you can bring those online applications into the Gifts Online system. Over here, we have pending requests. These are requests that have yet to be approved or declined. Now, once a request is approved or declined, it will be brought into this area. These are your grants approved this year. And if they are declined, you will see them in this part for declinations this year. Now, if you have payments, these are your payments due this year, and these are the payments made this year. Now, here at the bottom, we have your activities and requirements this year. Now I'm going to take a pause here just to explain to you the different areas of your part. Here we can see that we're seeing 20 requests displayed at one time on a page, and this is configurable to see as many as you want. We are currently looking at page 1 of 3, and you're seeing requests 1 through 20 out of 52 total items. Now if you would like to print the information from this part, simply click on the print icon here. If you would like to export this information to Excel, simply click on the Export tab. If you would like to work with this information more on depth in the workspace, simply click on the Workspace icon. And here we have the Configure icon. Within this icon, you can edit the information you see within this part. You can publish it, remove it, or even move it. Now, if you want to see this information larger within this same dashboard, simply click on the Maximize icon. If you would like to return to your previous view, simply restore it. Now, the second tab here is showing you this year's summary. Now, within these two summaries, you will notice that there is not a print icon up here. In order to print the information you see on this part, simply right-click on the white space and a notification is brought up here on the bottom. Click on the notification and you'll be able to print. Now the summary displays your information in an easy-to-view format. As you can see when I mouse over each bar here, the corresponding information is singled out and displayed. If I want to see the details of this information, I simply double-click on the bar and that information is then brought up for me in the workspace and I can work with it in more detail. Now to go back to the dashboard, please notice that I'm using the tab down here. I'm never going to use this backspace button. So now let's return to the dashboard to our landing page. The next tab up here is your recent grant history. And this is a chart. You'll see here that if I mouse over the various bars, the information is isolated for me in an easy-to-view format. And once again, if I'd like to see it in greater detail, I simply double-click on this bar, and the information is brought up for me in the workspace, and I can work with it as needed. Now I'm going to use this tab down here at the bottom to return back to my dashboard. This last tab here is the MicroEdge website. This website has several features which can be quite helpful to you, including the Power Me login area where you can find informational videos. This brings us to the end of our review on the standard dashboard. Please refer to our other videos for more information about MicroEdge Gifts Online.